HIV treatment opportunity, a new injection to prevent HIV. Hello folks, it's Mark Medicals here teaching you about HIV infections like HIV symptoms, HIV testing, and HIV transmission. This is indeed good news for all HIV negative people living with HIV positive partners. A long-awaited medication to help stop the spread of HIV and AIDS was approved by the US Food and Drug Administration this week, and scientists are calling it a game changer. This medicine, known as Opportude, is a cabotegravir injection given after every 8 weeks, has the potential to prevent HIV infection in discordant couples with the highest effectiveness as compared to Truvada or Descovy. Before the approval of Opportude, the only way to take PrEP HIV medications was to take daily pills as long as you are in a relationship with an HIV-positive partner. Hope you guys still know that PrEP medications are for only HIV-negative people, right? Do you know what was wrong with PrEP HIV pills? Well, you had to carry your pills wherever you went, and as must, take them on daily basis. This was no different from people living with HIV who are on lifelong treatment. But this is now a big change. The button of carrying pills and setting alarms to remind you medications time is over. Just walk into my clinic and get your short, which will last you for 2 months. As simple as that, how sweet. Remember guys that cabotegravir and rilpivirine forms are lovely injectable HIV treatment I have been singing about on this channel. Cabenuva, a combination of the medicines, is a one-monthly injectable medication given to people living with HIV and do not like the idea of taking daily HIV pills. On the same note, I just posted a video telling you guys how cabotegravir and rilpivirine have now been upgraded to 2 monthly injections that are showing high effectiveness in people living with HIV. So you guys now have 3 options, i.e., taking daily pills, using 1 monthly injection, and or 2 monthly injections as your treatment regimen. Clinical trials showed that Opportude taken by cisgender men and transgender women who have sex with men had 69% less risk of getting infected with HIV. For cisgender women, they had 90% less risk. This medication was so good that Dr. Anthony Fauci, who has worked on HIV/AIDS research for decades, called it a major advance. Now that people living with HIV have many treatment options, and at the same time, this aptitude has come to help people who have been finding Truvada or Descovy tough on the tongue, my prayer is soon to have an injectable HIV medication for PEP, which I think will be out soon. If you found this video helpful and would love to continue getting HIV infection updates, just subscribe today.